My dad smoked a lot, beady village cigarettes. Sometimes he told us to go to shop and get it. One time he asked, my younger brother refused. I refused. He hit my younger brother on the back of his head. I felt an intense ray of anger through my stomach, through my heart, through my head. At that moment, I could have taken a hammer and hit on my dad's head and smashed his face to the ground and sat on it.